Sorry! Aha! I will break your storage containers. Oh my god, that wasn't me! Actually it was me, I think. Sorry! Oh wow, his force push is weak. Are stormtroopers? I thought these guys were friendlies! Wait. Maybe I shouldn't be killing these guys. I don't know. Am I supposed to be? I thought stormtroopers were friendlies. What is this thing? A Sith holocron? Holocron? Oh! Unlimited energy. Ah! Oh, these are the guys that I'm supposed to be killing.
Readouts are showing the hangar bulkhead has been sealed. We need to find a way to that door.
Oh, everyone's shooting. Okay. Oh, I'm not at unlimited energy anymore. Oh, thank you. I can dash. What the heck? Wait, I got this. Go! Oh my god, there's another one? Game! Please, come on! Oh. There's the thing. Uh-oh. I didn't read the thing. Alright, I can just force the push. I'll let you do that. Grip crap. Ha! Caught it. Whoops. Whoops. Well. Not getting anywhere with this. Okay, apparently I killed someone through the doorway, though. Coming at ya. Ha! Wait, actually, could I just go through there anyway? Just wanted to the door. Game. There you go. Thank you. I'm in. Aha. Your doors cannot stop me. Aha. Am I not the best? Ha. Oh my god. I got all of those guys, except for one. Three, two. Oh. Oops. Bye!
Eclipse to Starkiller. I've intercepted a message from the flight.
Okay, can I get, like, subtitles on? Potentially? Please? That'd be great. I don't feel like trying to decipher what she says, this Little Miss Radio. I imagine it's going to be in controller settings, but you never know. Subtitles? Hey, there you go. Perfect.
The Imperials have mobilized a TIE fighter squadron in your sector. Keep your eyes open.
Okie doke. Nice. Oh wow, I can like. Well. We destroyed a lot of time. Wait for it. Huh. Did I miss? How did I miss? God, I'm bad. Nope, bye. Just kidding, got it. I don't know how to do these things that it tells me to do. Please, game. Be nice. For it. I got it. Got it! No, I don't. Okay. Not having it. Let's try with an explosive. Huh. Okay. That's just not gonna happen, I guess. Got it. Don't worry. Why are you aiming at... Jeez. Aiming at me. Hey, you punk. Get off me. Ha!
Show a lift nearby that can take you to the upper levels.
There you go. Now we got them subtitles, yo. Oh, there's that elevator with some guys on it. That's not good. There's a glowy thing over here. Is it a collectible? It's a holocron. Including lightsaber crystals, force spheres, force points, and even costumes. Costumes? Aw, man. Screw that other stuff. Costumes are important. Hey, die. Yep, okay. Let me kill you without ever fighting against me. That guy's body just... Yep. No, I wanted to pick him up. Lame. Haha, you cannot touch me! I am the untouchable! Aha! One, and two, and three. Okay, maybe not two. Three. Are they back here? Oh, there's another Jedi holocron. Force combos. I'm not trying to just throw this up there. I like the non-flying. Well. There you go. 5 out of 5. Achievement guide complete. Reach the second level of construction facility. Okey-doke. Ha! Push! Missed. Push. Darn. Fine. Apparently I can't pick this guy up. What I can do is just push him off. Oh. You spin me right round, baby. Right round. God. He just went so far. Dash if I can. I think we're clear. Your connection to the Force has grown stronger. You've earned 3 different ranking spheres that can be used to increase your powers and abilities. Oh, sweet. Power spheres increase power, you can unlock deadly combos, and you can increase your abilities. Okay. Select Force upgrades. Yep. Oh, dude, fancy. So, like, sweet, force powers, I can upgrade, take a lot to upgrade my grip, I want to do grip, fortitude, oh man, this is like actual, like, stuff, health, force energy, recover force energy, there you go. Oh, and force power. Alright, right now, I was saving that. I like games that have these little upgrade systems. I like it, boy. Wow, there's a lot to this. Okay, there's a lot of customization. I like it. And costumes, of course. Whoa! How do I do that little slam? Come on and slam!
Keep me covered! Cover me!
Well! Bye! Ow. Okay, not me. And that guy's down too. Oh. Jedi Holocron. 10,000 force points? What does that even mean? What's a force point? How do I use these force points? Ow. Nice. Bye! Oh god. Oh, I'm sorry, little one. Sorry. Boop. There's a red thing. Damage increased. Oh, that's force push. Wrong button. Oh my god. They're just kind of going away. Huh. Did he just attack his buddy, or did I deflect it? If he hit his buddy, that's awesome. I mean, sorry, buddy, but yeah. There you go. Keep going. Huh! Oh, I'm sorry. Ooh, that guy's got a Gatling gun. Is he still alive? Yep. Oh, not for long. Let's go. Hey, excuse me, sir. Nice! Taking him down! We're going down, down, another giant's crown. I got the same side of sand. Somebody tame me. Come on and slay. Oh, okay. Goodbye. Fools. All I did was hit myself. How are you not dead, you punk? Anyone left? Ha! Huh. Yeah, I don't see anyone, so. What are we doing? Did I break the game or something? Yeah, I think I broke it. Help. Oh.
Oh.
No, I didn't. I was dumb.
I was randomly hitting right trigger and I happened to break myself out. Nice!
That was dumb. Oh, that's no good idea.
Yep, it's like this. Die, all of you.
I am so close to dying. I was. I'm not really anymore. Huh.
Yeah. Whoop. Wrong button.
Holocron. Health drain.
Ooh. Look at me go.
I thought one of them actually survived a hit. I'm like, holy cow.
Oh, there you go. Aha. They just tell me how to jump now?
You're a little bit late, game. Just a little. Send the wing is sending. Ah,
well, I did some stuff. Hit some things.
Damage some people.
Usually.
Well, he told me to help, so I'm trying to tell myself. Ah, punk.
All I gotta do is just ha.
More?
Good. Ha!
Okay, that's unfortunate.
Nice. Oh, give me all that health, yo.
What is the point of grabbing onto this? Confused.
Ah, you can't kill me.
Oh, level up. Let's go. Oh, I dropped two. Raindrop, drop top.
My name's Rick Harrison, and this is my pawn shop. I will dramatically hold my lightsaber. Through your eyes. What you got on me, huh? Punk!
Private.
Got it. Another 10,000.
Oh, there's another one over there. Aha! I thought there might be another up here. I was gonna check. God, I've gotten 30,000 force points in this mission. I don't know if that's like XP, I guess? But man sees explosive, man throws explosive. Oh, why ain't that just clever? Anything else up here? Go pretty freaking high. Yep, there's another. I like to pair these collectibles up, it seems. Oh, I noticed it right as I went up there. Like, oh, shoot! But it was too late. I'd already fallen down. Olympus had fallen. Nope, not going up that way. Oh my gosh. Man. Parkour! Not the greatest. A little bit wonky, it seems. Maybe it's just me being bad. Which is possible. There you go. Power Crystal. Rubat. I don't know what that means. But I know I got it. The Imperial Stormtrooper. Rebel Scat! Ah. The rebels and stormtroopers going after me? Oh, they take a full combo. Could still be living after it. Oh, there you go. Both of them down. Let's go. Going up! Going this way. What is going on? Oh wait. Ultron. Health drain around. Let's go. Aha! What do you know? Another 10,000. Let's go. Killing it, man. Ah! Bunk. Aha! Got you behind you! No one expects the Spanish Inquisition! Oh, I got him! Ha ha ha! How did that knock him? Oh, God! Sorry! Oh, should have done that. So good. One over here. Man, this is what one Jedi can, or not one Jedi, one Sith can do by himself. Jeez, well, anything ever lasts in this world. Oh, there's a thing back there. Bonus objective completed. Force points earned. I'll put you down. Way over there. I'll put you down there. Damage myself. Don't really care. Ah. Just kind of feel like blowing stuff up sometimes, you know? It's got that feeling. Yeah, level up, boy. Let's go. Damage increased. Ah! Oh. Another Holocron. Another 10,000 points. I've gotten like probably 70,000 off of those.
This is it. KOTOR is just above you now.
KOTOR is just above you.
Before we do that, let's see if we get some force upgrades.
Huh?
Current rank, hold two. So left trigger, then right trigger, left up to two enemies. Oh, man. Okay, I want. So that's. And we'll do that. The aerial strike. Actually, I liked that thing, I believe. Left bumper, then B. Okie doke.
Let's keep going on, man. Actually, just be sure I've not gotten any crystals. Whoa, that looks sweet. Lightsaber attacks deal extra damage. That's what I wonder about that robot thing. Yeah. Nice. Frick. I didn't realize I could do that. Just glitch myself back down. Ah! Yep, yeah, no, you can totally just break it. Get to go all the way back down. Okay, stop doing that. Let's actually get going. Hello, KOTOR. Oh.
A boy? Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
A boy to fight me? Aha! My shockwave is as good as yours.
Didn't Vader teach you anything?
You punk. Go! Oh my god.
You have so much to learn about the Force.
What are you doing? Ah!
He went so far.
You're stronger than I thought, but I can't let you live, boy. I'll be sure to send your ashes back to Vader.
What is he doing? He's blowing the whole place? God.
If I have to go through you to get to Vader, then so be it.
Yeah, I realize I should have jumped in time.
Put your lightsaber down, boy.
Huh. Give me some credit, man. I'm damaged.
Don't make me put you down, boy.
Don't make me put you down, boy.
Blasted Sith scum!
Uh-oh. Floor's getting red. That's not good. Oh, nice. Get him down. Bringing him up. Knocking him down. I got an achievement. Force points at a single level.
Invader won't always be your master.
Oop, I forgot that. Messes with the stream.
I sense only... me.
Good catch. 10 out of 10. Honestly, good timing. Well, I didn't get all the holocrons, but I got 11 out of the 15, so. Nice.
Master Kota is dead?
Yes.
His lightsaber. My spies have located another Jedi. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive, but if you